Hello there. We meet again.
You look terrible. Cheer up. Life is an adventure.
Somebody I ought to warn you about, a fellow who lacks common decency. They call him Patches the Hyena. And he's the one that laid that trap for him. He's the kind of person who'd stab his mother in the back. If you happen to spot him, you'd be doing us all a favor by putting him out of his misery. Into the altar where sorcerers summon shadows. Well, I think someone made a trek in the lower cavity. I heard them praying for dear life. Pity the poor fool. Probably fell for one of Patch's old tricks. Well, suit yourself. But a bit of indulgence goes a long way.
Demons haven't got to you, have they? I'm in luck. You see that pit? It's filled with treasure. But I can't get to it myself. Go on, have a look. It's more riches than I've ever dreamed of. That's it. That pit just there. Go on, get a little closer. Take your time starving to death. Then I'll sell every last trinket off your corpse. Humans like us, we need to stick together. I know. Here, take this as a token of my friendship. You've seen one of these before, surely.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Another dark soul today? God has chosen you.
for that we are thankful, Umbasa. Thanks to you, I was able to seek refuge in this nexus. Now I stay here and pray, along with my disciples, for the heroes facing the demons. If you wish for benevolent protection in your fight against the demons, then bring me demon souls. I will cleanse them and perform a miracle with their power. This brave warrior, Umbasa.
Wait a minute, what the hell?
A few moments later. A few moments later.
You could help me get out of here. I am sage. I can lend you my power in return.
My muscles are getting bigger.
Oh, take heed of those octopus-headed guards.
Thank you. Hello there.
No.
A few inches later. A few moments later.
We'll be right back.
son is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father.
Can't you see them falling for their trap?